muddy mess today.
Some perspective. These are the tracks of the four-wheeler headed up the hill. It's a pretty steep hill, so we're gonna see if we can get up it as well.
So heavy.
I was thinking about coming to help, but my hand's cold.
Oh, yeah, that sounds about right.
It's in my pocket. You got it? A trail breaker might not break the trail, but it'll definitely break on the trail.
It doesn't break.
I'm just kidding.
This thing is durable.
Unstoppable. Almost. Except for if there's ice.
And although it doesn't weigh 1,000 pounds, it feels like it in these situations.
It's getting you ready for snowmobiling.
Might as well weigh 1,000 pounds.
Doing trail breaker things. Okay, another Rokon trip down in the snow. Snowcon trip. Sure is cool, but it is cold. So we'll end it here. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.